Before we begin, I want to redirect everybody to the counter underneath my Genshin Impact. As Owen pointed out, I am close to part one of my goal of four goals, okay? And what I mean by that is there's four sets of goals. So I need to get 5 to 25 people to use this link and use that link to download on your phone a copy of the game Genshin Impact. It's free. It supports me. It's free. That's all you have to do. Use that link and download this game and play until you reach Adventure Rank 6, which is really easy to do. It doesn't take long, like an hour, hour and a half, 2 hours tops. Once you reach level 6, I will get a notification that you have achieved said goal. And if I can get anything from 5 to 25 people, my first sponsorship ever. Okay, T-Mama, that sounds great. You do what you gotta do, girl. I appreciate the effort. Appreciate the effort. If I'm not live, T-Mama, when his phone is ready, if you go to the About Me section of my Twitch, you will find a Genshin Impact panel. You can click it, and that also uses my link as well. And this link specifically connects to my sponsorship, guys, which is why it's important. If you have the game already and you want to support me, I know it's a pain, but you have to uninstall it, reinstall it, and make a second account. Which is actually not hard. That's not hard to do. The re-downloading part sucks. Awesome. Yes, we have 6 days to hit my goal. Even if I just get the 5, I will be a happy camper. But if I can get 10, if I can get 15, if I can get 20 or 25 of you, oh my god. The sponsorships that Twitch said they would throw at me. But all they're worried about is success, period. So even if I just get 5, you guys, that is a success. And that means I will get more sponsorships. And I really want those sponsorships. Imagine if I can just sit here and do this for my job and hang out with you guys all day, talking about content, sharing new indie games, playing scary games. We can play more scary games too. Oh my god, I would love to play more scary games. But just in general, like, this would be huge, all right? Okay, so without further ado, let's just get into the quarry. So when we last left off, oh my goodness. Okay, when we last left off, the two boys got pinned in the recording room. Trapped by these werewolf things. We don't exactly know what they are. They kind of look like a weird werewolf, fleshy kind of creature. It's gross. And if you get bit, it gets infected. So one of the kids got bit on his arm, so we had to chop his arm off. So dramatic. And then this other one, this super cutie, just got, like, full-fledged, went full beast mode. Like, flesh erupted, and he turned into this, it was so gross. Yes, no, Dr. Pepper, actually, gamer. Dr. Pepper. Yes, Kubob, horror games are my favorite. And if I had more people interested in more horror games, I would play more for you guys. Keep that in mind, okay? I actually had a period where Mondays and Fridays were horror games. It was Monstrosity Monday and Fright Friday. And then it was Terrified Tuesdays because we stopped Mondays because I noticed I have less viewers on Monday because it's Monday. Who wants to do shit on Monday, okay? But, so I became Terrified Tuesdays and Fright Fridays. Yes, you did see me play this. Yes, Owen, you did see this. So you're just in time to catch more. All right, so without me talking more of your ears off, let's get scared. Oh, and it is co-op. I'm sad because that means we've lost somebody, and there's a way to beat this without losing anybody. So we are not getting the happy ending. He was. He was so nice to her. Hello, Dark Trainer. Good, as you should be, darling. Oh no, I don't like the shadow. Yes, Jess. We are almost there.
Here we are again. Just you and me. Why don't we take another look at what you found?
Did I find one this time? I don't think I did. Well, it's not my fault that they're, like, hidden, and there's, like, 17 different pathways that I can take. You're obsessed. She's one of the people from the prologue. Okay. She's from the beginning of the game, for those of you who missed the start of the game. Yeah, it was pretty gross. Oh, that was him transforming.
What if you come back?
Shut up.
You can't just...
Shut up! This is an interrogation. I ask, you answer.
answer your mom. I need you to do as you're told and answer the goddamn questions.
I don't care what you are. You can't hold us like this. This isn't legal. I want a lawyer.
Stop! You need to shut your mouth and listen to me or there's going to be a problem. Do you have a problem?
We sure do. I don't fucking like you, you little fucking bug-eyed prick. Nah, bitch. He erupted in blood and visceral. Oh, he's okay.
You asshole! What else? What the fuck's going on?
Max!
I know you hear me!
I almost did.
Fuck.
I almost lashed out, but I feel like he would have stopped me and it would have been bad. Paimon's adorable.
Stuff everywhere. I mean, what the fuck happened?
I was kind of hoping you could tell me what happened.
I feel like I remember bits and pieces, but none of it makes any sense.
Yeah, same. I feel like, were we drugged? I feel like maybe we were drugged.
By a cop? Do they do that?
No, they're not supposed to.
Thank you.
Fuck you, bro.
I wasn't aware we needed your permission, Detective Dick Whippet.
Yeah, it's a free country, officer. Oh, for brains.
Talk to him like a dog.
Hey, stop struggling.
All right, Emmy. Ooh, ooh. Have a good night.
Hey, leave him alone.
Yeah, leave me alone, Ass. Both of you, shut up.
Fuck you.
I said, shut up.
Hey. Hey, you can't treat us like this. You're hurting me. Hey.
That's fucked up, dude. Yeah, no, he's not a real cop, clearly. Nice. I think she could fit through the hole. Sure. Absolutely, Owen. Glad you came in to say hi, Emmy. Listen, Officer Dick Nugget. I think he was already infected, because in the prologue, we got attacked by something in the basement.
Hey, you can't just leave us in here!
Hey!
So I think he's already infected.
Fuck.
Son of a binky bonky. Binky Bonky. I'm dead serious.
He just asked a lot of questions. A lot of weirdly specific questions about us and where we were going and why and how I was feeling this morning. And I don't know. Nothing I said made him seem any less annoyed.
He asked how you were feeling?
Yeah. why he didn't ask you?
No.
Oh. Rude.
Yeah, he's sick. That's why he was asking him. He's been infected. Because she saw it. She's a witness.
Last night feels like a lifetime ago. The fuck does that mean though? You know? Were we set up?
Maybe it's some kind of crazy camp counselor kidnapping, right?
Yes. I mean... What?
You meet him on the regular.
I'm just trying to get us out of here, and I can't get us out of here until, like, some clue of why the fuck we're in here.
Yes, queen. Yeah, so it. Because it just hits you randomly. Of course it scared the shit out of you. It's not his fault. This college didn't want him. That thing in the basement.
Actually, yeah, that's when shit started getting weird.
You acted super weird when we said we almost hit an animal, you remember that? It was like you already knew or something.
Yeah, that was really sketchy.
What if he's not even a real cop?
Well, he's gotta be dirty, but I think he's a real cop. We're in a police station.
I mean, yeah, but there's like... Nobody else.
You hate Max's hair.
Yeah, that is concerning.
Yes, of all the things to be concerned about, let's hate on Max's hair, Owen. Not the fact that we're trapped in a prison with a psycho guard and I might be infected by something, but the hair. Priorities, man, I love it. Alright guys, I have to go to the bathroom real quick, hold on. Then live with that failed mullet. Oh my goodness. The hate is real. Oh my god, my foot is stuck in my shirt. Fucking bad. It's fucking on my couch. Yeah, do you mean for us? Oh, I said no. My foot got stuck in the chair and I almost died. And I said, no, don't worry about me, Bosh. I'll be fine. I forgot your headphones away. Okay. I can't wait to get a new computer chair and a better computer desk, you guys. I'll be so much more comfortable. This chair I only got and this desk I only got because they were both on sale, and it's true. You get the quality you fucking pay for. Chocolate ice cream. What kind of question even is that? I mean, it's not my favorite, but chocolate ice cream. Don't suffer. Werewolf!
Are you out of your
goddamn mind? Werewolves? Seriously, what the fuck? What's so funny?
I said literally the exact same thing.
Okay. Do you think better? I mean, look, zombies, aliens, time hopping Draculas.
Right.
Yeah.
Answers?
You stop, Anthony. Don't you be pooping on my first sponsor, okay? Don't you dare. That was big for me. If you're gonna hate, hate in silent. Hi, Anthony. How are you, buddy? I'm good. Just trying to beat the heat. It's fucking hot today, man. Right. Oh, yeah. It must be really hot where you are. You're over in Germany, dude. Ew, it's that hot at 1:30 a.m. At least it gets cool here when it gets fucking in that night. I'm your favorite. Aww, Kubob. Thank you. I appreciate that. You're very sweet. If I use a blanket, I will sweat like a... Yeah, I haven't been sleeping with a blanket myself, Anthony. It's been really gross here. Sorry, I got an email from my Circle bottle. It's this water bottle that I drink, and they were trying to ship me my thing today, and I'm like, wait, no, I need to delay it because I need to order another water bottle. Which I should probably just go ahead and do. I need to go grab a drink in a minute, Anthony, and then I can rehydrate, buddy. I just had to go put it in the refrigerator because it got really hot sitting here for like 15 minutes. Yes, Circle. I started them before they I started using them before they were sold in Walmart, and now they're like sold in the store. It's so cool. No, not yet. We're still talking in the jail.
Okay. Well, it seems to me that we only have two real options. We can play nice and try to get this guy on our side.
But so he'll let us go?
Or we try to catch him off guard and make our escape.
Okay, so let's say we get on his good side. What then? Brunch and mimosas every Sunday until he's...
Yeah, I was being rhetorical. If he doesn't have a good side to get on him, he won't even talk to us half the time.
I don't know, I think we could crack him.
Or I think he's just biding his time until he can figure out a way to get rid of us. Permanently.
I think we should try. But if he was gonna kill us, we'd be dead by now.
So what's he waiting for?
Look, we just... If this doesn't work, we try to escape. Deal?
Okay.
Yeah.
So we'll do both.
Deal. So, alright, how are we supposed to get this guy to like us if he won't even talk to us?
I don't know. He's gotta have a weak spot, like something we can use. It's not like we don't have time to figure it out.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. So we gotta try to get him on our side. So now we gotta play nice.
Can I call you T-Money? Why? You call me Officer Hackitt.
Hackitt?
You're welcome, Owen.
7.
Ugh, I don't want to kiss his ass at all. I feel grimy, but like, we need to play nice. Okay, but we were on the right track. It is something to do with werewolves.
Take your fucking clothes off! Fuck off! Get back!
Max, what's going on? Get the fuck away from him!
Max is changing. Dude, I really hope this cop gets what's coming to him, because I don't care if he's trying to protect us or whatever, but he's a fucking prick. And I want to see him be, like, ripped apart. Yeah, see, I don't like him. He's a piece of shit. Poor Max. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Fuck.
Holy shit. No, it has to be a bite. It's in the saliva. Like a Komodo dragon, like how a Komodo dragon passes its bacteria by biting. It's a very similar situation. Well, this is a flashback. So remember, she's sitting here talking to us. This is her flashback. She's telling us this story. So she's still alive, which is proof that a scrape doesn't do anything. She does look super badass. Let's see, what's over here? Hey, we got the card. Yeah, no, that sounds very gross and very painful. What's that? That was like a... that was a badge. Burned. It's burned, burned, burned. It's on fire, people. That shit was on fwee fwee. I don't know why, but I hope we'll find out why. Ooh, girl. He probably got cooked like a Thanksgiving turkey. Oh, is that why you were confused about being... Yes, no, this is... You missed her story. You weren't here for the first day I streamed this. She's from a prologue before chapter one. Her and Max were on their way to the camp because they're counselors. And they were on their way to the camp early and they hit car trouble. And then when they finally arrived here, they got attacked by the werewolf in the basement. Hey, we just found a needle because we went exploring. Well, we went everywhere, so let's go back downstairs. Yes, Kubaba, yes. I like that. You're so crazy. Hide that needle, bitch. Now we await for him to continue. I mean, to arrive. Seriously, I know, Owen. Sometimes I'm a little like...
You've got unfinished business.
Like what?
Like how you're gonna tell me exactly just what the fuck is really going on.
Why would I do that?
Because I could be halfway home by now. But I'm not. Because I have to help Max.
Thank God we hid the needle, because he's going to frisk me. If we hadn't hid that needle, he would have found it.
What?
more specific.
Because it looks like you're kidnapping me, is what it looks like, my friend. Yeah, Kubal, I love this game. We're gonna play more like it this Halloween. Yes, catch that Floetta. Get it, guys. I'm glad you guys keep playing the Pokemon game because I like, there was a period in time where I almost thought about taking it out. No, I don't want to change the game. That's for when I'm like raging and getting mad at a game. We use that and then I change games. Gotta find the one that did it.
If you knew all of this, why didn't you just kill it at the storm shelter when you had a chance?
Yeah.
Started.
He wants her around because she's a veterinarian. And if these werewolves are canine, so he's hoping she can have some insight on them. And you do science. Yes, she does. She do science. I do not do science either. I love science, but I don't do science myself. Jesus, that can't be healthy, Owen. Yeah, what Jessica said.
Aw,
okay, Owen. Well, if you fall asleep, buddy, good night. And I hope you enjoy the rest of the stream while you're awake. Oh, I was not ready. I can't believe I did that. I'm telling Mom. I don't know where to do that. Oh, you know what? I think I know where to do that. Hold on.
What is it? Travis was just in the
Well, shit, girl. Right? Yeah, isn't that, Yu-Gi-Oh? Fuck. Well, he was dumb enough to fall for it. Okay. Okay. So it doesn't seem like lurk. I don't know how to make lurk an option. I don't know how to make commands, Jess. I'm sorry. Maybe I can find something online. Yes.
After you saw me at the pool, after I shot Chris, I went back to the island expecting Max to be back.
Oh, we're still in a flashback, okay. My best friend and your best friend. Na 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 na. Do 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 do. Oh my god. Jessica, I fucking hate you. I fucking hate you so much. And I mean that with all the love in my cold, dead heart. Bada, bada, bada. My best friend is your best friend. Dee, 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 dee. Oh no, bitch, run. My goodness, these things are like fucking gross and ugly and horrifying looking and
so
like.
The werewolf I killed had been Chris.
That wasn't a werewolf.
Whatever I shot, that was no werewolf.
Chris is not Captain
Chris's daughter.
He bothers me. Hey, she's an insidious. I'm assuming that's Miss Hackitt.
Let me fucking go! Get your hands off me! Please let me go! Okay. It didn't mean anything to happen, please! Please! Oh my god, why aren't you answering me? Oh, is your money that you want? Cause my dad's got money. There's lots of it. I mean, not really, but you can get some. Let me go, please! I'm so sorry!
I don't think he's bit, though. Jesus Christ. Oh, another chapter down. The chariot.
The chariot. Reigns the chariot, we would all feel safe. Taking control, relying on determination to make our choices valiant. But in some cases, foolish. Many seek refuge in chariots. But perhaps in some cases, they're not as safe as we think they are. And the same question as always.
Yes. Oh, that means we're almost done with the game, you guys. Hey now. How many chapters are in the quarry?
Gosh, order two.
We have been over.
Fifth. No. Chapters.
The body in the lake, too. Remember what Jacob said?
Yeah.
Listen to me. These people are not who you think they are, I promise.
Hold on. You said you heard a woman cry? You said.
Why? What do you know? It's the ghost story you told us about, right, Caleb?
Oh, wow, Anthony. Jesus. She's like badass. Oh yeah, hydrate. I need to go grab my drink.
What makes you think I know that? another way. Have you thought about that?
I've spent the last month thinking about nothing else. Look, when the sun comes up, I am stuck until the next full moon. So is Max, so is anyone else he's been.
How is that our problem?
Why don't you ask your friends in the woods?
Don't forget about me, dude.
Yeah. Dude, he's really insensitive. Fair enough. Interesting. So it must not always be as fast in people as some people. Like maybe like a natural immunity slows it down. Sus. Yes, Kuba. Yes. This game is so good. I'm glad that you're still here and enjoying yourself. No, he's gotta die. Shoot fucking Dewey in the face. He ain't coming back for the next Scream sequel, bitch. Bye. Oh my god, is he in on this? Yeah, but no.
I let my conscience slow me down now. Everything gets a lot worse for everyone. Believe me, if there's enough.
Wow, that was cute. What the fuck?
God, you have grandma?
The water healed her?
Oh shit. Can you see yellow in my eyes?
Define yellow.
Okay, so the wound is healed, but she's still infected. That was really cool. There's gonna be a card here somewhere.
This must be part of the old working quarry.
That sucks.
Alright, so let's see. Let's see if there's any more things to explore around here. Alright, let's see what's over here. Nothing. Something here. Hey, this could be helpful. Well, I heard that. All right, let's see. Oh, the stairs lead to the same place. Sorry, I'm looking at the screen over here because the darkness is off on my game. Hold on. I'm having trouble seeing on my screen. It's got to be the screen that I'm playing on. All right, hold on. Huh. Good. Hope you like your Fortnite. Cool. There we go. Ow. Oh, way better. I can see everything now. Oh my god. I had to set my computer monitor to game mode. It was so dark, I literally, oh my god, this is probably would have made the game, I probably would have missed less if I had just done this. Oh my god, Christopher, hashtag not a computer user.
Oh, shit.
analysis.
No, I ship you with the other boy. Don't go flirting with this badass bitch. You and the other guy, that's who I want together. Remember this. There's that, and then that railing over there is broken. Oh, shit. Alright, we're gonna have to be careful. There's gonna be a chase or something here. And we're gonna have to make decisions, I can already tell. Aha! The lovers. Posh, I found our tarot cards. It sure is, motherfucker. Anything, nothing. Oh my god, I love this game. It's so pretty. Yas, climb those stairs, girl. Climb stairs all day. It's a workout. No wonder why she's got fine booty. Ew. Cringe dialogue.
So what's your deal then? The whole mysterious brooding loner thing, it doesn't quite fit with that. How can I can't leave her vibe?
So I don't fit into the right box, is that what you're saying?
You know that's not what I mean.
I've been coming here for years. Trying to get to know a place.
Well, yeah, now it's infested with werewolves.
Caitlin, is that her name? Seems like she looks up to you.
Yeah, she has the hots for modest too.
Oh, modesty by Caitlin, Ryan.
I'm not being smug about it. It's just the fact that I've been secretive about it.
So, what about you? Who do you like more?
I don't know. Maybe not.
No, you and Dylan, you and Dylan. Y'all, after we done playing, I'm gonna go make myself some chicky nuggies. A second card? What? Oh my god, does this mean that I could have been finding more than one card in a level? Oh my god. Well. Awesome. Yeah, that is really bad. Bad spider web animation. This game is gorgeous, and then there's those.
Thank you. from the party.
Alcohol? Like prohibition? Ew, I don't make those.
I would make that liquor almost 100 years old. Probably still good.
Good. Try to think of it. Oh, it's the Hackitt.
Makes sense. Guess when I'm worship them, I'm just out.
Well, what else were you gonna do? Quarry shuts down, you turn to rum smuggling. Different times, man, different times. Where are we? Oh, okay. The how, right. It looks like we're in the rec room.
What the hell happened here?
Someone barricaded. Oh yeah, that's right.
What do you think happened to Jake and Mama?
Probably nothing. Hopefully.
Should we go find them? Warn them? I think the safest thing. The most responsible thing is to try to get help.
Right. And then we can come back.
And then.
No.
Jacob? Emma?
It showed him opening it in the cutscene. Oh, well, I guess he's opening it. Oh my god, that was beautiful. Well, it probably still burned. It's fucking great.
Dylan, you're, So she's in the police station this whole time?
Same, right?
This whole time, we were having such a fun summer.
Yeah, while you were partying it up, she was locked in a fucking cell.
Not without some parts. Specifically, a rubber arm. There's a scrapyard up the road.
So, can't fix it.
No promises, but there's hope. That's where we're gonna find it.
Sounds like a long shot.
Dylan, come on.
Once again, Dylan puts himself in mortal danger for the sake of his work friends.
They were caught off guard by me, by him. Yeah, that is kind of, he's not exactly selfish, but he's not exactly a help the other kind of people either. He's definitely a survivalist. Fucking coming. Ow! The Emperor. Yeah, we're definitely nearing the end because we're finding a lot more. Bobby. The Empress. Okay, wow, we are on like a roll right now. There can't be this many per chapter. There's no way, because yes, we may have missed a couple here or there, but there's no way we've missed this many. This just has to be because it's nearing the end of the game that we're getting so many now. It's the only thing that makes sense to me. Because that's like the third or fourth one we've, at least a fourth one. There's a card right there, too. That was my fault. Okay.
Silver bullet. She's dead, Mom. Got to.
Your daughter's dead. Yeah, I almost let her shoot him. Okay, 3 and 5. Seriously. Five wasn't an option. That wasn't fair. Five don't like me. I tried. Seriously, Q-Bob. Sorry, Gray Man.
Take it all back, but I can't.
Oh my. Okay. Yeah, and them beats be sick. Yes, that was a bop. That was a bop. Sweet, we'll do this and then this will be a great stopping spot. I love the tarot card thing, it's so cool. Lovers. I need her to suck the blood out. Interesting. All right, guys. Well, that is the perfect stopping point. Alright, so tomorrow, everybody. Well, first of all, holy shit. Fucking crazy. So much crazy just happened. Second of all, tomorrow, I don't know if I'll be live twice. I might only be able to do the night stream. And if I do the night stream, tomorrow night is Genshin Impact because I need to do more of my sponsored streaming. If I can be live after I help Hester move / laundry, because I'm trying to do both at the same time. If I can help her load up her truck, I might be able to get back here and stream for at least an hour and a half, 2 hours. And if I can, the goal is to finally check out Digimon Survive. It came out. I know you guys were excited. I've been excited. This game has been delayed for 2 years, and it's finally out. I had it pre-ordered, as I told everybody. What was it, last week? I told you all I'd done that. So I was going to do that today, this morning, but I had already planned something, and it was a mess in my end. It was my bad on my part. So, if I can stream twice tomorrow, tomorrow is Digimon and followed by Genshin Impact. If I cannot stream twice tomorrow, it's just Genshin Impact. And Sunday night, we'll either play Death Stranding, Stray, or Digimon Survive. Probably Digimon Survive, as I'm more excited, but I know Stray is a quick game and I might want to just knock that one out. Either way, thank you all for tuning in tonight. I had a lot of fun, and I hope you did too. Thank you, Kebab, for coming out. Thank you, Owen. I'm sure you fell asleep while watching, buddy. Jess, T-Mama, Spooky, if you're out there, I don't know. Thank you for coming. Posh, everybody else. I hope you guys had fun. I will see you all tomorrow. Barry out.